Alright. So, this is Dungeons. I haven't played the game. I just got it, and I thought it would be a lot of fun to take you guys along for the ride. The only thing I have done is to check out the settings. I hope the sound isn't too loud. The music is just so awesome. Jesus, listen to that. Oh, man. Insane. Anyways, the game does have a custom setting which gives you sandbox mode. Pretty cool sandbox. Anyways, there's no multiplayer. And, well, let's just jump right on in. I'm a huge fan of the Dungeon Keeper games, and I hope this thing lives up to the hype of being a spiritual successor. We shall see. I doubt anything can ever live up to Dungeon Keeper, but if I look at the screenshots, it looks pretty promising.
I have to hurry and warn my master before it's too late. As usual, he'll be sitting on his crystal throne in the lower level, doing nothing.
Oh, that lazy bastard.
Right then, off we go now. How did that go? I'd better have a look in the manual.
What is a Santa? That's a Santa.
A single word of this
Santa. Santa goblin. Look at him.
Whatever. I have to find the stairs down.
No. That's awful. All right. WSD. Right. That's simple enough. All right, and quit that. I'm not using like a max resolution. I'm trying to keep the size of the videos down, but it is at high definition, so. I mean, I did try maximum level and resolution and got a bit more space, but I think it's also good it's this size here so you guys can see what's going on as well.
Don't these tunnels ever end? Talk about walking yourself to death.
Oh, you whiny little bastard.
I'll never understand why heroes always want to visit our dungeons. If I were a dungeon lord, I wouldn't have to waste my time running around like this. But my time will come.
Really?
I could keep getting lost in these damn tunnels, although it's just one long passageway.
Oh, there we go. That's not very helpful. And I can push that, and there's... Oh, okay. Oh, there we go. That's nice. All the way out. Oh, there. What do these do? Nothing. Nothing yet. Nothing yet. Oh, I guess there's goblins, heroes, dialogues. Oh, very nice. I always like it when games have a log over what's going on. And quests. Okay. Nice and cheery hallways. Graphics not really super, is it? I have everything up to the max, so.
Wonderful! I finally reached the master's dungeon.
Finally, we just watched for like 2 minutes.
He can only build things here, in his own area of influence. Everything in this area belongs to him. No matter who built it. So,
right, okay.
Another look at the manual. What? Damn! I could have had a better overview all along. Uh-huh. Apparently, there's been a spell on me the whole time.
Oh, well, finally. I was worried that I had to play like this. Christ.
Let me tell you.
Alright, magic. And you also have a spell book. Oh, there's spells. Oh, there was spells in Dungeon Keeper as well, so. Let's hear, what was that, B button? Uh-huh! Ooh. Extract life, fireball, flame. Not really much point in putting a question mark when you can read all the... Ooh, here's this building. Huh. Am I supposed to push that? Sweet. Now we're talking.
Now that's what I call an overview.
Well, put me back. There we go. Alright. You can use the number keys 1 to 9. Alright, so I can just pound the numbers. You can also use the control 1 to 9 and alt 1 to 9. Alright, so there's different levels. Yeah. Okay. It's pretty much the same layout as, whoa. Okay, so now WASD is the screen. Classic RTS.
Ah, good. There are the stairs heading down. All I have to do now is
okay,
use
I'm getting a little bit closer tired of listening
thing,
to you.
The manual says something stupid about selecting things with a mouse, and I have absolutely no.
You're hilarious. Okay, you can click on things with the left mouse. Try out the lever. There are other things here that you can click as well. These are highlighted accordingly when you move the mouse over them. That little purple. That went purple. That. Okay. Demolish. A were-rat. Very cool. Alright, come on, let's get on with it. Faster, faster, faster! Fucking build shit and kick Hero's ass.
Your faithful servant is sure to reach you soon.
Alright, that was a step one. That's fine. I guess. Pretty